in this house. There's some guac in this house. There's some guac in this house. There's some guac in this house.
I said $1 each. I get them once a week. There's some avocados. I want so I can eat. Yeah, I'm gonna make some guacamole. Get my knife and then I chop for some guacamole. Squeeze a lime right on top for some guacamole. You want them ripe, not really hard, extra soft and extra large. Buy a lot to make at home, not Chipotle, no extra charge. Cut it up, what's inside? Get the pit out, put it aside. Cilantro and salt, get the lime, squeeze it out, then it's time. Mash it up, then combine, stir it around, looking fine. Going to take a chip and dip, it needs a little more salt. It's so green, so serene, I might be it for Halloween. When you cook, keep it clean, but don't leave the dishes in the sink.
Holy moly, I love guacamole. Avocado toast, yeah, I eat it in the morning. I eat it in my salad or make it as a dressing. Put it on a burger, eat it with some veggies. Feed me now, tastes so wow. Even my cat, yeah, he said meow. I can even serve it in a mojajete. Do you want it mad or caliente?
Now get your plate and a bowl for some guacamole. Coming over for some dinner, got some guacamole. If you don't like avocados, then I'm really sorry. But I think that you should try my guacamole.
Look, I need an onion, I need a tomato, I need a pepper, like a jalapeno. Not a sweet one, I need a spicy one. Want some healthy guac? It's already keto.
If you want the recipe, it's no secret.
You need a mask, I'm already wearing it. If it turns brown, go on and mix it. I bet you that no one will notice the difference. Double dip, that's a no. If you do that, then you go. If you disrespect my guac, my elbow says hello. My guac is fire, I put on my tacos. Looks like art, you can call me Picasso. It's so smooth, just like gelato. A standing ovation, they all say bravo.
Avocado freak, yeah, part of my thesis. Take them on walks, yeah, even go to beaches. I give them bubble baths, scrub deep in the creases. Make them look clean, leaving people speechless.
In the food chain, it's a healthy fatty. Antioxidants, no sugar daddy. Lycopene, beta carotene. My avocado's taking care of me. Don't need friends, this my new gang. Jojo Siwa like a boomerang. All elements, call it Avatar Aang. Now we in Star Wars, bang, bang, bang.
Guac in this house.
Yeah, I'm gonna make some guacamole. Get my knife and then I chop for some guacamole. Squeeze a lime right on top for some guacamole. Scoop it out, then I plop, that's some guacamole. Get a knife and then I chop for some guacamole. I'm talking guac, 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 that's some guacamole. Squeeze a lime right on top for some guacamole. Huh.
Guac in this house, there's some guac in this house. 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 There's some guac.